First time.
It's here. So what do we do? Could you come over here and talk to me for a second, please? Could you just come over here for a second, please? Right over here. Come here, Francine. Come here. What do we do?
I don't know. What do you think?
Stop that!
We've got to make contact. One of us should actually try to speak to him.
Good idea.
Hello, I'm Peter. Where are you from, originally?
Shh.
All right, okay. The usual stuff isn't working.
Okay, I have a plan. I know exactly what to do. Now stay close. Stay close. I know. Do exactly as I say. Ready?
Get her!
Excited.
But wasn't it incredible, Pete? I mean, we actually touched the etheric plane. You know what this could mean to the university?
Yeah, that'd be bigger than a microchip. Very unfair.
I wouldn't say the experience was completely wasted. According to these new readings, I think we have an excellent chance of actually catching a ghost and holding it indefinitely.
Well, this is great. If the ionization rate is constant for all ectoplasmic entities, we could really bust some heads. In a spiritual sense, of course.
Thanks. Are you serious about this catching a ghost?
I'm always serious.
Egan, I'm going to take back some of the things I said about you. You've earned it.